Shasta County motorists, consider this your warning. The city of Reading has activated its automated red light cameras. This is at the intersection of Churn Creek Road and Hartnell Avenue. This will begin a 30-day period of testing out the new system. Beginning May 13th, the warning period for this intersection will end and violators will be issued citations. Note the camera is only active when the signal light is red.